Jared Spencer, Flair Real Estate. You know what? We've had a lot of stuff going on recently, and you know what? Some of it's kind of depressing, kind of sad, so we need to make a little change. And we've got something going on for you. I'm with my buddy. Who are you?
My name's Kelly Brewer. How are you?
Kelly Brewer. So what's going on?
Okay, so just kind of, we're going to do Flood Jam, the first annual Flood Jam.
First annual Flood Jam.
At Rick and Jack's.
Rick and Jack's. When is it going
to
be?
It's Sunday, 2 to 6.
2 to 6.
Right.
The football game is going on.
Right. Well, they're going to have the football games going.
They're
going
to have the football game. So this is something a little bit different. Now, I've got some messages from a few different bands. Not just your band. What's your band called?
Uncle Jam.
Uncle Jam. What other bands are going to be out at Rick and Jack's?
Country Outcast. That's Busing and his boys.
Yeah.
Then we got the mighty Crossroads Band, the hardest working band in show business.
Absolutely.
And then, of course, the amazing and talented John Cusack and his guys.
Now, what's the reason for the bands getting together on a Sunday at Rick and Jack's?
What's the purpose? Well, you know, musicians tend to work on Saturdays, so they only have Sundays that they can actually show up. But nobody's getting paid. But I'm going to call it a morale way station, where I want people to come in. I want them to share their stories, the good things that happen. We all know the bad things, and we've all experienced the bad things. So I want to talk about the good things, the blessings that people have got out of this.
There are a lot of blessings that come out of from the storm. You know, some people with damage to the property that they couldn't fix unless something like this happened. The churches, the people coming and joining part of our community to really help. And we see the camaraderie between people fixing and how we can come together. Now, suggestions. You know, this is kind of, you know, we've got some extra stuff going, right? Some funds coming in, donations.
So if you want to make a donation, everything we get will go to Turning Point Church.
Turning Point Church. And what are they planning on doing with it?
Well, I don't know. Whatever they want to do with it is fine with me, because they are ground zero whenever we have these problems. George Gaul, he gets his group, he fires them up, and then of course the resources that just pour in to his location there and his organization is amazing.
So. We've had a lot going on in the church, and they've really done some community. I think, you know, there's some more stuff coming along the way, you know, as we get in this rebuilding process. So Sunday from 2 to 6 at Rick and Jack's, no cover, just, you know, suggested donation.
This Sunday, right?
This Sunday.
If you want to make a donation at the door, that's the band. No, like I said, nobody's getting paid. None of the bands are getting paid. Everybody's donating their time for free, which is unusual for, you know, working bands. But no, I'm kidding.
Come get some food, get some drinks, watch the game, listen to some great music, some great musicians. I've heard you guys. It's fun. And we'd love to see you out there and talk about the good stuff, about what's going on, what's happening, the blessings that's come from the storm. And take a little time off for yourself. Guys, this weekend, 2 to 6, Rick and Jack, Jared Spencer, Flair Real Estate, Kelly Brewer.
Thanks, Jared.